Good morning, Copley Frilla Middle School. Welcome to AM Copley. We are your hosts,
Misha Raislap
and Jules Marcello.
Today is Tuesday, September 21st, 2023.
Did you know today is National Miniature Golf Day?
Today for lunch we'll be serving chicken tenders and waffle
with maple syrup,
natural bistro rocks,
Italian trio and cheese wrap,
Uncrustable with Cheez-It and Cheez-Its,
vegetables,
potato roasters,
baby carrots,
fruit,
seasonal fresh fruit,
and daily fruit cups. CFMS News. It's the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown.
No, it's Literature Pumpkin Contest using mini pumpkins.
Did you know that you could win prizes for decorating a pumpkin? Students can enter the Literary Pumpkin Contest and win scholastic dollars to spend at the book fair. First prize is $50 to buy books.
Look on the library Google Classroom for your grade level and look at the contest rules. Flyers and entry forms are also available in the library. All entries are due by October 17th. Good luck to all students who dare.
Did you know that every day 47 kids are diagnosed with cancer in the United States? Less than 7 miles from CFMS at Akron Children's Hospital, every day, kids our age are fighting this horrible disease.
CFMS Student Council is partnering with Kylie Rose's Run to make these kids' days just a little bit brighter. So next Tuesday, September 26th, we are asking for everyone at CFMS to wear yellow to honor and support all kids and their families who are fighting the battle against childhood cancer in Akron and around the United States.
In addition, we're asking everyone to bring in items that will become part of Kylie Bags of Love. These hand-sewn bags will be filled with coloring supplies, board games, and more delivered by Kylie and her family to Akron Children's Hospital to be given to kids who are fighting cancer.
Student Council wants you to support this event so much, we're giving away prizes to classes that collect the most items. The grand prize to the class who brings the most items in is lunch for that class from Swenson's. Other prizes include Dairy Queen and other tasty treats. So next Tuesday, wear yellow, bring items to your flex class, and show these kids who are fighting cancer that CFMS is behind them all the way.
Hey CFMS, it's that time again of our annual school-wide t-shirt sale from Student Council. In the six designs they are providing, Student Council is embracing the strong sense of community, togetherness, and pride that we share here at Copley Fairlawn Schools.
This navy blue shirt proudly states that at CFMS in our school district, we will always have a home here, but you are never alone with fellow students, teachers, principals, and community there to support you in any way they can in your success. This year's shirt design is only $12 and comes in sizes from youth small to 4XL, and once again comes from Copley's own 3610 clothing company.
You won't find this design anywhere else, so make sure that you and your family get yours before the sale ends on October 6th. Visit shopcfms.com to order or scan the QR code on the flyer that you'll receive in homeroom or on the posters throughout the building.
Attention all writers and readers. Do you love to write short stories? Have you ever wondered how to become a better writer like some of your favorite authors? Do you wish that you could share your own writing with other-minded readers? Then you should come to the Power of the Pen informational meeting on Tuesday, September 26th in the room 305, Mixed Karlovex room, from 3:15 through 4:30. If you're interested, ask your language arts teacher for a flyer to discuss with your family at home and plan on attending our first meeting on Tuesday, September 26th.
Do you love science? Do you love competing? If so, you should join the Science Olympia team. We're having an informational meeting today, Thursday, September 21st, in room 601 for all new members, 5 through 8. During your grades level flex time, come to room 601 and meet Ms. Rieger for a 10-minute meeting to pick up informational meeting about the Science Olympiad program. We'll have our first school practice for all interested members, new and returning, next week. Practices are held on Thursday throughout the year. Hope to see you at the informational meeting in room 601 Thursday during your flex time.
Here's the upcoming three-day weather forecast. Today has a high of 79 with a low of 54 and a 4% chance of precipitation.
Friday has a high of 80 with a low of 54 and a 54% chance of precipitation.
Saturday has a high of 76 with a low of 54 and a 10% chance of precipitation.
CFMS Sports, the 7th and 8th grade volleyball team are home versus Highland today. Good luck, Lady Indians. Go Copley.
To the CFMS students celebrating birthday today, please stop by the Gold Lobby before the end of the day. Happy birthday.
Have a great day, not the choice is yours. Teachers, please lead your students to the Pledge of Allegiance. Thank you.